Okay, wait. So you had how many brothers?
12 older brothers. 10 of them ignored all of the parties I threw for them. Seriously, for 3 years!
That's horrible!
It's what brothers do.
And sisters. I used to throw tons of parties for my sister Maud when we were little. But then, one day, she just shut me out. And I never knew why.
I would never shout you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I am crazy.
All my life I've thrown a party, no pony understood. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I had traveled all my life just trying to find the greatest super party pony who can party like me.
But with you.
I found my place, and it's sweeter than a chocolate cake galore. Love's a yummy s'more. Love's a yummy s'more. Love's a yummy s'more.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Love's a yummy s'more. I mean, it's awesome.
What?
We finish each other.
Cinnamon buns?
That's what I was hungry for.
I would've never known.
You party just like me.
Jinx.
Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation. You
and I
were
just
meant to be. Something crazy? Will you be my special sun pony?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Well, that's boring. That's slightly less boring.